You're watching UNICEF Television.
I was a 4-year-old girl who has been sexually abused by a man. And it really affects me. I keep it to myself and couldn't tell anyone, not even my parents. It was a great bondage in my life. I don't even trust anyone and I don't want to talk about it. Deep within me, I had a great fear. So I tried many things which I thought would help me. I started smoking, which I became addicted to. All ever I think about is myself, to be protected and not to get hurt anymore. And I kept asking myself, why? Why me? After 15 years, then I met this guy again. He apologizes to me. I looked at him and I cried. I cried, then I told him that I forgave him.